Unbox and set up the HP Tango series printer, and then install the printer using HP Smart and macOS. Open the box and then remove and unwrap the printer and tray. Remove and then open the packet of printer documents. Included in the packet is a setup card, HP Instant Ink card with a sample pack of HP Advanced Photo Paper, and a reference card on the printer edge lighting and buttons. Set the printer on the tray and then plug in the printer using the supplied power cord. The printer turns on automatically. The edge light pulses green and then switches to rotating blue, indicating the printer is ready for setup. Lift the printer lid and remove the foam sheet. Slide open the paper guides, load letter or A4 paper, and then slide in the guides until they touch the edge of the paper. When the ink door button lights up, press down on the ink door and then lift the door until it locks in position. Remove the two ink cartridges from the printer box and then take them out of their packages. On each cartridge, pull the orange tab to remove the protective tape. Avoid touching the contacts and ink nozzles. Insert the cartridges into the printer with tricolor in the left slot and black in the right. Squeeze the tricolor cartridge and latch together until it clicks in place. Repeat this process for the black cartridge, and then close the ink door. If it has been longer than 2 hours since you first turned on your printer, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 5 seconds until the edge lighting rotates blue. On your Mac, go to 123.hp.com. Enter your Tango model, click Search, and then click Download. Once downloaded, open HP Smart. Click Continue, and then click Install. Enter the administrator password for your Mac, and then click Install Software. HP Smart installs, and then opens. Click Get Started. Review the information, select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then click Continue. The Tango printer is detected. If a different printer is detected, click Change Printer to find the Tango printer. Click Continue. To connect the printer to the same network as the computer, enter the wireless password or key, and then click Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares the connection, obtains the printer information, and then completes the network and printer connection. With the printer successfully connected to the network, click Continue, and then follow the prompts and the guided setup. When prompted to install the printer driver, click Printers and Scanners to open System Preferences. Click the plus sign, select your Tango printer, and then click Add. The printer driver installs, and then the printer is added to the printers list. Return to HP Smart, and then click Continue. Test the printer connection by clicking Print, or click Not Now. HP Smart opens and displays the available tasks and settings for the printer. You can begin printing with your Tango printer, set up the printer on another computer or device, or add another printer to HP Smart.